I need your blood. At least some of it.
Actually, I haven't finished any screenplays yet.
I see. So, have you done any other kinds of writing?
Well, just some outlines right now, but I've got some really good ideas for some stories that are crawling around in the old noggin.
So, if you haven't really written anything, how can you call yourself a writer?
See you later.
Because I once fixed my toilet doesn't make me a plumber, right?
Between that guy that she brought back, jeez, that was a really stupid idea. And, like, me and her in a relationship? Because if so, that's, like, cheating. I don't know if we are. We're not official? I don't know. But between her and him, my blood is full once again. It's a good thing. You know what? I do have some stuff to sell. Oh, I have some stuff that I haven't looked at yet. Take a look at this. Oh yeah, what went up? Oh, scholarship went up. I didn't have it that high. That's good. That's good. That helps with, research and persuasion. And I have 13 experience. Woo! Oh my gosh. Not what I wanted to hear after leaving that menu. What else we got? Wow, you really wish you knew what anti-disestablishmentarianism meant. So here I need melee, here I need brawl, here I need finance. Subchecks Guide to Personal and Home Security. A manual on how to handle locks and doors of all kinds. This book raises your security skill. I'm sure just by one, but let me look at it. Security is here with two. Oh, wrong thing. Boom. Security is at 3 now. Nice. So it helps my lockpicking. Lockpicking 6 now. Sweet. Blood theft. I don't know, I should put in this. The blood of the target will be drained and sent to you. Then the victim dies. Sounds awesome. Sleep. It's gonna help me get past security guards better. Aspects, of course. As an extra point to wits. And last longer. 4 seconds, or whatever. It's that point we want. And then we want to get to the highest one. I don't know if we ever will. And then Dominique, yeah, sleep, you know this. I mean, what else would I want it for? I mean, computer could go higher. Soon I'll probably be getting to computers I can't even get into, even with aspects on. I think I'll put in... I'm really torn between these two. This costs 10, or this costs 15. I'd have to wait for that. Yeah. Let me put it here. I really do want to get thaumaturgy out, but... perhaps next time. But this will help me get past guards and stuff quicker. Boop. Dominate. And you know what I'm just gonna do? It's really easy. Investigation would be good too. I do, because this helps me feed on people, which I like to do. And that costs 3, and I have 3. So I'm going to take that. And then now I can read one of these books. No Means No, A Woman's Guide to Self-Defense on the College Campus. This book raises your brawl talent. So I'm going to raise even higher. I was at 2, right? I gave myself another point. Yeah. Bong. Keep entering the wrong thing. Okay. So Brawl is up to 3 now. So it increases my unarmed combat, which I'm not going to use, but it helps you with feeding, which is good. And what else? Did I get anything else? Yeah, I got some rings that I can sell. A watch I can sell. Some meds. Don't sell the silver ring. Our sweetie gave that to me. I know she doesn't seem to take our relationship seriously. Maybe that will improve in time.
Today, I slit my wrist over a plastic salad bowl and spurted a few jets of the stuff until the bowl felt about right for 2 more bags. All just to fill your order. I hope you enjoy it.
Charming, ew, I guess I'll buy some. Which one is the one? To put it in all the bags? I have 870. Well, I'm gonna increase. Let me just buy. Yeah. Probably a waste, but I will sell some stuff and I'll be back. Glad I got my blood bags back and some stuff. Maybe I should have gone to the pawn shop, actually, since after waiting for that guy to leave. I haven't been here for a long time. So used to Fat Larry. Okay, there's a problem. You've got to be kidding me, what? Not get stuck on gates. There's something wrong with your gate, guy.
Thanks for coming back. What you need?
What you need? I'd like to buy something, man.
Right, here's what we got today.
I hear more problems with the thing. Oh yeah, I picked up a baton. Thank you. Really need a police baton. Silver ring. That's it. Just, I'm full on the Ingram. Or as full as I can be, anyway. Oh, he's not even selling those rounds. Alright. Have a good night. Beware that gate. Antediluvian. Now what about the second generation? Guessing the first generation would be Cain. Alright, so I have to go back this way to catch the cab.
Where to?
Just drive. So we can apparently go back to the museum if you wanted to. Downtown, though. I know he's gonna yell at me for killing, quote unquote, a police officer, but that was not me. That was one of his own. Oh! I was supposed to find something for her. Is that the museum she was talking about? You have found where the sarcophagus was being stored, but someone got there first. It has been stolen. You'd best tell the prince of this turn of events. A fetish in the museum. Is there another museum? And what do I missed because I was sneaking around? Couldn't see the tops of tables and such. No need to report to Fat Larry. Let's see if we can get any more money out of our friend here. Yeah, I'll make you scream, all right. Hi.
Money, right? Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, that should provide for an interesting evening.
Nice. $250. Thanks. Keep it coming. That was not money I was spending, that was money I was giving to me. Unless you're talking to her. $250, nice.
What's the haps, bro?
$250, that's the haps. Wrong way. So yeah, I guess I need to go back to that museum. Wrong way. No, this is just a garage past here, yeah. It's up that way then. Yes, I want to go talk to my regent first. I don't know if this is going to get me in trouble with him or not, but I've been telling the folks at the last round and my friend, my Primogen friend here, about what I've been finding. When I have an option to tell him anyway.
Hello, neonate. How can I be of assistance? Of course. What is it you would like to know?
What do you know about the Inkaran sarcophagus? Do I have an option to tell him what happened to it?
No more than yourself. But I do know that...
What do you think of inside of it?
I do not know. Although I must admit, I will say no more.
Okay, never mind. I have an option to tell him. Okay, come on. Be this way, right? Yeah. Jenny. What's up, Jack?
Heard you were down poking around the museum.
How'd you find out?
Kid, you don't live to be as old as me without cultivating a few connections, the least of which should be able to penetrate the iron veil of the local natural history museum.
Beckett? I was there to get the sarcophagus.
Seems like he has a lot riding on that sarcophagus. He gets such a fierce bug in that powdered wig of his.
Why, though? Why does he want it so bad?
I got another scenario for you here, kiddo. Gonna bounce it off you, see what you think. You ever hear of, Diablerie?
What is that?
Well, it's when a vampire drains another more powerful vampire to death. Diablerie is the Sabbat's specialty, but it's a big taboo in civilized kindred circles. And damn sure forbidden by the Camarilla.
What does this have to do with the prince?
Remember what I told you about the Ankaran sarcophagus? About who that could be sleeping away in there?
Yeah. Oh, does he think the prince wants to feed on this? On the down low? I'm not sure what one is trying to say, so I'm just gonna say,
The prince is willing to tear LA apart to find this thing so he can have it. Why? What would a power-hungry vampire like LaCroix want with a sleeping ancient? I wonder.
What should I do? He wants me to bring it to him.
You gotta figure a drop of ancient blood would make any kindred just about invulnerable. Anyone who has the sarcophagus is gonna be thinking the same thing. If LaCroix gets the sarcophagus, at least we know where it is.
Yeah, I guess.
Besides, getting the sarcophagus and getting into it are two different things.
Well, it was broken out of from the inside, so who's to say whatever was in there has returned? Maybe it needs to go back to the sarcophagus to get power from it? Or to sleep? I don't know. Because I would think it was empty at this point. Well, I wanted to ask you some questions.
Sure thing, kiddo. Fire away.
Or not.
What's on your mind? What's up?
I'm out of here, that's what's up. This guy's still mad at me.
What the hell do you want?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah? Yeah, who do you want to know about? Yeah?
Nothing new. Hi.
Hey, I heard that. Yeah?
All right. Let's go back and talk to LaCroix. Find a fetish. I'm gonna have to look again. But not right now. We'll talk to LaCroix. I'm really looking forward to it.
Excuse me, starting to doze off there. Oh, I need to get a guard animal of some sort to alert me when folks come in. Maybe one of them chimps like on that show Ape Detective? that monkey always gets his man.
A guard monkey? LaCroix is expecting me.
What? Oh, yeah, Mr. LaCroix is expecting you. For a young guy, he sure likes to work late. Me, I spent most of my youth in the entertainment industry. Yeah, I guarded the sets for over 6 top 10 TV shows.
Even though I don't care, you keep saying things. Oh, talk later, Chunk. Excuse me. Ding. Oh. Now he's looking out the window. Hi there.
The folly of leadership is knowing that no matter what you do, behind your back there's hundreds, certain that their own solution is the sounder one, and that your decision was the byproduct of a whimsical dart toss. I pronounce the blast sentence, and I soak the critical fallout. I make the decisions no one else will. Leadership. I wear the albatross and a bullseye.
Oh, brother. What is this about?
The blood hunt on Nines Rodriguez for the murder of Alistair Grout will be called.
Oh, brother.
Rodriguez's execution is only a matter of time. I have lit the fuse. If a war ignites, it's my head that will sharpen the pikes for. Now to the matter of the sarcophagus. Do you need assistance bringing it up?
Excuse me? Oh, bringing it up here. I thought he meant bringing up the topic of conversation. I didn't bring it back. It was stolen.
Stolen?
I...
Stolen? How? Who would... Oh, Gary. Gary, you treasonous maggot.
Who's Gary?
I should have anticipated your treachery, sewer rat.
Gary?
The Nosferatu Primogen. The Nosferatu were responsible for finding out where the sarcophagus was taken after the Dane, and for getting keys to the museum. They were the only ones who knew. It's obvious to me now. My mistake.
The Nos...
I want him found. I want him... found. The sarcophagus could be... exploited, causing who knows what catastrophe to this city. If it were to fall into the wrong hands,
then he would get that power for himself. What's the sarcophagus worth to you? I might be able to find it.
You will find the sarcophagus, because I already entrusted its retrieval to you before. And you failed to bring it back, did you not?
Yes, but...
The Nosferatu lurk in the filth below the streets of Hollywood. But not even I know just where they hide. Hollywood is unfortunately lacking in any Camarilla loyalties. Hollywood's Baron is an anarch named Isaac. Isaac's more civil than the anarchs downtown, but nonetheless, he wears his mistrust of me on his sleeve. He may know how to contact the Nosferatu. Find Gary and get him to talk. That sarcophagus could be used against us. Do not come back until you have it. Now, I must announce the blood hunt and bear the brunt of all consequences. Escort her out.
I'm sorry there, but Mr. LaCroix, he told me not to let anybody up right now. He sounded kind of PO'd. Must be all the late nights he's working. Anyhow, I can't let you go see him right now. Sorry.
Yeah. Guess I'll come back later. Bye, Chunk. There's no reason in going up there. He's just gonna yell at me. But I might have a reason later. Blood hunt called. Okay. You told the prince the sarcophagus has been stolen from the museum. The prince wants the sarcophagus now. First step, find Gary. The prince has suggested speaking with Isaac Abrams, the Baron of Hollywood. Isaac can usually be found in his jewelry store. Okay. So apparently now we can go to Hollywood? Although, I gotta let them know. I'm heading back to the last round. Yeah, yeah. Had enough with your crab nipple talk. So I only have 1 point. Yeah, I can't do anything with that. Yeah, I have to let them know. Antediluvians are only 2 steps removed from the first vampire, Cain.
Hey kid, what's going on? Sure thing, kiddo, fire away.
I can't tell him about the blood hunt.
Oh, my favorite topic. Don't think the Camarilla has a monopoly. The Camarilla protects.
That's about it. Alright. Just want to exit. Oh, no, that's not how you do it.
Doddering old dust farts. Ah, now.
He definitely wants the corner office.
How the hell with LaCroix? I blasted better vampire's brains all over the wall. He's not the prince, he's a prince.
I don't have the option to warn them about the blood hunt's been called.
What the hell did you want? Don't expect to see him until this bullshit is resolved. Yeah? Yeah? Who do you want to know about? Yeah?
No option to warn them. I mean, maybe they already know.
Sup? Yeah?
Now you're gonna want to kill him even more soon. Oh well. So I'm not completely sure what I'm gonna do next. Go to Hollywood. Go back to the museum and look for that fetish. It's too bad I didn't find it in my dealings. I didn't find anything. Just double checking. I didn't find anything like that. So, I have some thinking to do about where I want to go next. Back to that museum or head on to Hollywood, where I'm guessing now, third time's a charm, I'll be able to walk around inside, you know? That'd be cool. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys, and always, seek adventure.